Early Childhood Program's Cardboard Challenge, and this is where our children have been studying recycling, and they've been doing investigations about recycling, and they've also been looking at how to utilize cardboard boxes in different things. So each classroom made a cardboard box game. So all of our children, to celebrate their success and all of their learning, they're coming together with their families to play their games on the west side of the county. These students are the Early Childhood Program. So this is from Early Head Start, which is our toddler program, and our Head Start children, which is 3, 4, and 5 year olds. We're trying to get them to see how to investigate different topics, be able to ask those questions that they're dying to know about or what they're interested in. This really gives children a chance to have hands-on experiences and problem solve, and kind of just like project-based learning, it's an investigation just like project-based learning. So all together, it's social-emotional, where they're problem solving together, they're working together, working out problems with their friends, and learning that social-emotional piece as well.
So our Early Head Start classes decided to make a puppet theater, and as you can see from the pictures, the children got in on the fun by being able to paint the box, and they used finger paint and crayons and stickers to help decorate. So they weren't able to make the games that our older children were able to make, but they were still able to participate in a fun and meaningful way for our toddlers.
I think they're learning lots of things. They're learning about all different kinds of skills, math and engineering, all kinds of great things. So.
The employees went above and beyond. We started with a vision with Lakeshore as our sponsor, and Amy Shook, our supervisor, and it really is the dedicated staff, all the teachers, children, family services workers, resource teachers, everybody that has come together to make this event happen. It's just extraordinary.